All right, just gang, Polo G, Toxic, the official video man. Let's get to it. Okay. Oh, I like that little effect right there.
Baby, I'm a soldier. You won't find nobody solider. Love that bitch.
Oh, he on. Damn, bro. He on. What the? I forgot what it's called whenever, like, whenever people get, like, their other dreads and combine it. Dude got some thick ass dreads,
so much
man.
I caught a cheating.
They look
What a
fire,
shot of them.
too.
Fuck broken hearts. Keep stuffing all these hundreds to my pockets, hurt. I just go by morals. I don't care about who more popular. Heard this hoe and missing. She with gang like we adopted her. Got a low key freak. I save up pics, but I don't follow her. Look how he got heat. The type of heat that break thermometers. Way far from my peak and where I started took a lot of work. When I turned 18, I tried to see how much my blocks worth. Why don't evergreen with Glocks on S, bitch? We on op alert. Same niggas hating out there watching with binoculars. Legends never die. You the reason I stopped popping perks.
Legends never die. You're the reason why I stopped popping perks. RP Juice in the comments below, man.
All she say is, boy, you so selfish. I told her, baby, I'm a gangster, I can't help it. And I'm with the members, really nail shit. In the ground, every nigga that we dealt with. Pipe it up, feel it beating, let that bass knock. He get left right in the streets when that K-Rock. Fireworks, got some shit that make your face drop. Well, a hot them niggas started, they just can't stop. A little white boy from the burbs got the nerve to tell me I ain't going hard enough. Like he really ever had it hard enough. Like, bitch, don't get me started.
Okay, so let me say this. I get what Polo is saying. So let me say this. All right, homies comparing two different types of difficulties in life that people have been through. Obviously, people in the hood have it worse living financially, living conditions financially too, law, like law situations as well. Compared to people in the suburbs, right? Don't get me wrong, I agree. Okay? But just because somebody's from the suburbs don't mean that they haven't been through shit. Just saying. All right. There's some motherfuckers who've been from the suburb who've been through hell and back, bruh. Okay? Don't discredit somebody just because they have some sort of privilege. You know what I mean? Just saying, bruh. I get what homie's saying. I'm just saying, like, yeah, I got you, bro.
Start it up. I'm still gonna be right here if the rap game clean the garbage up. Can't bar for none. I'm with some renegades. Draco B, Philip Bay. 223s hit his face. Tactical won't leave the trade. I was thugging grandma hoping that this shit a phase. 20 chains, six figures just to hit the stage. All she say is, boy, you so selfish. I told her, baby, I'm a gangster, I can't help it. And I'm with the members.
Back to what I just said, those are also two different types of struggles. You know what I mean? Like, people in the hood have been through way different, like, different struggles than a person in the suburbs had. That doesn't mean that someone in the suburbs hasn't struggled. You know what I mean? You never know. They could have been in the hood and, like, some crazy shit happened and, like, their family ended up helping them, or they ended up going into like a kid ended up going into like what the fuck is it called? Foster care, and then he or she ended up going into to like a house in the suburbs. You know what I mean? Like, you never know. You don't know anybody, bruh. You know what I mean? Step in somebody's shoes. You know what I mean? That makes sense.
Really no shit.
But this shit hard, bruh.
Crown, every nigga that we dealt with. That bass knock, he get left right in the streets when that K-Rock. Fireworks got some shit that make your face drop. Well, I hot them, they get started, they just can't stop.
All right, y'all, what y'all feel about this? Let me know in the comments for how y'all feel about it, man. WL in the chat, not chat, but comments, because I'm on streaming right now. But WL down in the comments below, man. And give me rating too. I'm gonna give the video like a 9 because I like the little editing they had going on. I like that that there was other scenes to it as well. I've already done and heard the song. I'm pretty sure. Or at least, well, I'm not gonna write the song because I'm pretty sure I've heard the song. I didn't know that I had, but we ended up just doing a reaction to the video. But anyways, y'all, that was that. Let me know down in the comments below if y'all did it with a bill sign number. Yes, man, guys. Wish you guys have not put nothing left you can handle. Y'all have a blessed one, man. Later.